sir, for the invitation.
Do you think that Ghalia Benali unite all of these Arabs and non-Arabs through your music?
I think so. Definitely, I think so. And I also unite different generations in the same country. I mean, when young people don't talk to adults, to parents, and parents don't talk to young people when they listen different kind of music, when really the difference, the limit becomes, the difference becomes huge. That was the experience in Farah Layla, this, that they told me it's the only moment where parents and children sit together and like, wow, she's our. But no, Ghalia is for young generation. No, Ghalia is singing old stuff, and it's a moment, and they love that. I really am, I'm happy for them. من يوم لقانك والطبع غالب وفق هوانا.
Ghalia, do you have a new project called Araka في لندن? Do you think this would happen next year?
I hope so. Araka for me means I see you, so it means I love you. So at each time I travel somewhere, the first impression to know a country really, I need to watch first the landscapes, then have some food, then listen to music. And for me, I know something about the feeling of the country. And what I would love to do is, in some countries that I really connect with, I would like to create a moment, just a moment of a meeting with some people from the country, some musicians of course, and telling them I love you, Araka, that I see you, Araka, have a flavor of the country, or have music related to the country, also related just to the human, the moment when it happens. So it could be just only be a moment we share in that country at that moment of love. And and I hope, of course, I hope. I'm still wondering what would be Araka in London, because. As for me, the audience is more like Arab from each country. I don't know if it would be more like the Beatles style, or it would be more like a mix of what would be a glimpse of Arabic culture united. What I know about this this audience is that at each time I come, in fact, it's sold out and they are all there again. And also what I love the most is that I really see there are Arabs in the audience from each Arabic country, each different Arabic country. I can see it, I can feel it. They react differently to some of the songs. And it's the first time, it's always the first time I see all Arabs together, these Arabs together at the same place. And it's really an amazing feeling. It's only happening here in London. Singing for me on a stage, it's not about showing what I can do or what I can sing. It's more really like as if tonight I'm waiting for my friends to come, the audience. There are some I know, of course, but some other new ones also coming. And it's so great moment of, actually it's not only my energy, actually I think I'm feeling and getting their energy. It's coming!
Fantastic. So that's it. Ghalia, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.